Fabulous. Just very quickly, when Bobby ran in there, he was wearing a leather jacket. It's the same leather jacket Bobby Ewing wore in the first shot of the first episode of the miniseries of Dallas. And we did that on purpose. Leonard asked me, because Bobby, the opening shot was Bobby and Pam driving in the car and bringing her home. And Leonard wanted to make bookends for the series because he knew we weren't going to get picked up. And so he said, do you still have that jacket? And I said, yeah, somewhere. And he said, bring it for wardrobe, and the last shot's going to be you when you see whether or not JR shot himself. And so I put on that jacket, and I'm wearing the same jacket. It fit a little tighter the second time. But other than that, that's a little piece of trivia you can play with your friends.
What a great story.